Prophet Segun Jimata reminds you. Don't repay evil for evil. Don't retaliate with insult when people insult you. Instead, pay them back with a blessing. That is what God has called you to do, and He will bless you for it. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 9. Prophet Segun Jimata reminds you, don't forget.